Hey everyone, Jake Holmes, Senior Editor with Moto One here. We're in Portugal and I'm about to drive this, the 2018 Mercedes-AMG E63 S here at the Portimão Circuit. So let's see what it's like.
Okay, gentlemen, here we go. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. So, as I said, the first lap will be a warm-up lap. All around the track, you find some cones. The blue cones, they mark you a braking point, and the red cones, a turn-in and an apex of every corner. So, first lap will be quite smooth, and then we will speed up.
Let's go.
Okay.
That's 200 kilometers an hour there on the front straight. It's got a lot of power. Oh, it wriggles a lot under braking. Power, of course, is 603 horsepower. From the 4-litre biturbo V8. It easily pulls on this AMG GTS in front of us in the straights. E63 has 4MATIC all-wheel driver standard, but it's still pretty lively. It doesn't feel like it's a car that understeers, so that's really, really good. That's impressive. And there's 200 again. But there's quite a long initial travel, which kind of saps my confidence at first, but once you're in them, they work very, very well. As you may have heard, this is the cool down lap now, so that's kind of it for our time on track for now with the E63 S. But so far, hugely impressed. It's really, really powerful, tons of grip, great brakes. You can find out even more by reading the full story at motor1.com.
Feel good?
Yes, it's good.
It's good?
Yeah.
You get the footage tomorrow morning.